for me. There's a church bell ringing. Hear the song of joy that it's singing for the sweet Maria and the guy who's coming to see her. Just beyond the highway, there's an open plain, and it keeps me going through the wind and rain. Is this the way to Amarillo? Every night I've been hugging my pillow, dreaming dreams of Amarillo. That sweet Marie who waits for me.
Folks, sorry about that, but I'm out of breath now. You try dancing in a big latex mask, it ain't easy. Folks, how are you all? Hope you're well. Well, guess what? I woke up this morning feeling shifty. Maybe that's because of just 10:50. I've got a big gob on my head. In fact, I've got a big gob right on the middle of my face as well. Jesus Christ! That's Fluffy from Creepshow. Some of you have seen him before. Anyway, folks, forgive this irreverence, this madness, because as some of you will know, Kilt-Man, as of today, is the big 5-0. Holy shit. Wow. And do I feel different? No. Do I feel hungover? Yeah, slightly. But there's one good cure for that. Na 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 na. Bottoms up, y'all. It's a crazy day, crazy day. This thing is about to happen. We're about to go off and do something. I don't know what. Me and Mrs. Kilt-Man, because Mrs. Kilt-Man's birthday is today. Fluffy just fell off the table. He's had enough. He's called it a day already. But yeah, so madcap things are happening. And you guys are going to be involved in it throughout various junctures during the day and the festivities. By the way, it isn't just today. It's the next few days. And then there's an even bigger do the following week as well. Come on! Knows how to party! So, I'm still trying to get your breath back from all that. But anyway, you know, Tony Christie, you cannot beat Tony Christie. The way he tells a story with a song, and I'm going to play for you one of my favourite songs of all time. And it's, it's Tony Christie. You guessed it. And it's from a 1960s, or is it 70s TV show called The Protectors. And this is the main theme to The Protectors. I've never seen that show. I don't know what it's about. I believe it's all sort of exotic locations, and you know, obviously they're good guys fighting bad guys, because that's the theme of the song. The song, as you probably know, in the avenues and alleyways. Come on, let's get on this. The spooks in the house are cavorting around to create mischief. Right, let's get on this. I'm clicking away and nothing's happening. God damn you. Play it! Kind of a bit of back end of flower power. And then...
Sleep
like a baby.
Voice
one another,
we die. This song has one of the best climaxes ever. And the man is being.
Wake up, my pretty. Go to the city.
And some of us are gonna try. Mistimed that, but what the hell? How awesome is that? How awesome is that? I love that song. That final little bit, I'm gonna play it again, in fact, because you know what I'm like. No, once is never enough. How angelic is that? Okay, YouTube, let's see how your copyright zooms on me for this one. It's my birthday. Give me a break. I'm reviewing it as well. Tony Christie, In Yappies and Alleyways. Awesome. Get it here on the Definitive Collection.
My little lady. Dream till the sunrise.
Just love that. When I was a kid, I remember this theme tune. And then obviously, Big Kilt-Man must have been playing Tony Christie records. And I must have got into it then, but I never saw the show. Tony Christie tells a story. And the great one, I did what I did for Maria, when he goes to town and kills the guy that killed his missus. Oh man! Got a mighty American Vegas style voice. I mean, he's not from America. He's from the UK. I'm 50, y'all. It's allowed, even for breakfast. I'll show more stuff later when I get the chance, because there's tons of bits and bobs and, you know, nice stuff. Which side he's on, any way he chooses, chances are he loses. I could never be a singer. I lose my breath halfway through. Well, the soul of a man is easy to buy. Everybody's dealing all the lower living high. Every city's got 'em. Can we ever stop 'em? Some of us are gonna try. Right, folks. Keep it real. Keep it safe. Be happy. Have fun. It might not be your birthday today, but treat today as though it is your birthday. From the Gospel, according to Kilt-Man. And Kilt-Man is wearing the blue Mackay. Oi! It's a blue Mackay. It's blue and it's a Mackay. Now, this kilt is one of my favourites because I can have a knock around in this one. I have rolled around the gutters. I've climbed over... No. I was going to incriminate myself there. I've done lots of things. I've climbed cranes. I've leapt into rivers. I've done all sorts in this particular kilt. And man, it smells like it too. But I love it. It retains its shape. It looks great. It's eye-catching. But it's... I feel dead comfortable and like I can take on the world in this one. It's not like a formal sort of dress one where you're kind of, oh, no, no, oh, a dog hair. Oh, no. Oh, don't get your ash on this. Oh, no, don't lean on me. Oh, you know, none of that bullshit. This one, I can roll around fucking slag heaps. I can go and combat megalodon sharks. I can do whatever I want in this kilt. Folks, have fun. Keep it kilted, keep it Celtic. Be happy. And I'm going to see you all... You're only 50 once. Make it count, y'all.